wonder if these whack niggas realize they whack, and they the reason that my people say they tired of rap.